If you're not beyond believing, true faith you'll find if you look in your mind. If you only give your heart a chance. If you look in your mind, if you only give your heart a chance.
That was Give Your Heart a Chance by Stevie Wonder at the age of 13 on his second album with A Song in My Heart. I actually didn't know that Stevie Wonder got his start that early. That's kind of crazy. Super good voice even back then. Definitely sounds more like a kid back then, because he was one, but yeah, I just didn't know that. We're listening to that today because we have a Beatles song from 1963 up in competition today. Hi, my name is Bean, and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 215 of the Beatles tournament today, and that's match 25 in round 3. So really close to the end of round 3. It's gonna be fast after this. We'll actually be done in October, I think. We started in February. That's crazy. If you're new here and you're wondering what a Beatles tournament is, let me explain. We took every single Beatles track and we threw them into a single elimination style tournament. And now they're facing off head to head until there's one remaining in the end, and that's the very best song the Beatles ever put out. We do have to play the songs reversed with a bit of distortion, and that's because the copyrights block my videos right away if I play them normally. First up today, we've got Paperback Writer, which was released as a single with Rain in 1965. Paperback Writer's just always been one of my favorite kind of like throwaway Beatles tracks. It's just like, it's got a cool guitar riff. I really like the vocals and everything. Super silly throwaway song, but I really enjoy it. Last round, it went up against Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds, which I've never been a humongous fan of, really. So it was easy for me to choose Paperback Writer there. In the first round, it went up against Carry That Weight, which is a cool track, but it's not very long. So, you know, Paperback Writer, it's better. Its competition today is There's a Place, which was released on their 1963 album, Please Please Me. This one was actually the very first song the Beatles started recording when they started recording their very first LP. So it's a pretty historic track, and it's a pretty good track, too. It went up against Ask Me Why last round. And in the round prior to that, it went up against I'm Down, so it hasn't had a terribly rough patch on its way here. Paperback Writer will definitely be its strongest competitor. But let's go ahead and get into these songs. So first up, we have Paperback Writer.
Yeah.
definitely going to be an uphill battle for There's a Place. Paperback Writer is fucking rad. That bass riff, too. I always forget about the bass riff on there. Super sweet bass riff. Ringo's drumming is super good, too. I got the year wrong earlier. I said 1965. It was actually 1966 that the single was released. But speaking of Ringo's sweet drumming, I've got these No Ringo, No Life buttons I'm handing out to anyone who donates $10 or more to the channel. Just leave an address with that donation and we'll get that sent right out to you. I love that. That song's great. Let's see how There's a Place stacks up. Super great song. I love There's a Place. The harmonizing on that is really good, especially. I'm not the biggest fan of the harmonica sound. But that's just more like kind of the way it hits my ears these days, I guess. Oh, that's tough. That was tougher than I thought it'd be. But I'm going to give that one to Paperback Writer. Paperback Writer has just always been a longtime favorite of mine. It's been one of my favorite tracks ever since I started enjoying the Beatles. Paperback Writer was right up there with one of my favorites. So yeah, I think it rightfully gets to go ahead. Got social media if you want to talk about it. We've got Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. There's also a TikTok account if you feel like these videos are a little bit too long and you'd like to see them shortened down. Check out that TikTok account. I will link the songs played normally in the description of the video as well as the tournament bracket, so make sure you check that out and see where we're going in the tournament. The address will also flash up below me here, so you can type that in any web browser and check it out that way, too. Like the video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Make sure you share with any friends or family members you think might be into this kind of content. And comment down below with which of these two great songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the Beatles tournament action I've got for the day. Thanks for hanging out, and I will see you for the White Zombie video real soon. Have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Bye. We do have to play the songs reversed with a bit of